Hi, this is Manancial VE. In this episode, I'll show you an incredibly fast way to remove color tint from your videos in LumaFusion using the Divide Blend mode. This method works great for videos that have a yellow, blue, green, or any other color cast, and is done using only LumaFusion and without any LUTS. I learned this method from an awesome Photoshop tutorial by PixImperfect and adapted it to LumaFusion. Link will be in the description of this video. A huge thanks to Punk80 for pointing me to the tutorial. Let's start in LumaFusion with a project containing the video that we want to use. Find an area of the video where it's easy to identify the color that should have been white. I'm going to use this patch of snow. We are going to adjust the colors based on this color being white. Place a title above the video. Adjust its duration so it covers most of the video in the track below it. We'll use the uncovered area to compare the before and after results. Edit the title. Remove the text and add a rectangular white shape. Resize the shape so it covers the entirety of the screen. Now, let's get to the most important part of the tutorial. Tap on the Frame and Fit tab. Under Blending, change the Blend mode from Normal to Divide. The title now shows the video below it, with its original colors. Now, tap on the Colors and Effects tab. Add the original preset. Scroll down to Tint and tap on the color circle to open the new color picker. Confirm that the color white is selected. This will ensure that you are seeing the true colors of the video. Tap on the eyedropper tool and select the color of the area that you identified as white earlier on. If the area contained pixels with different levels of brightness for your color, choose a mid to high brightness level. If you make a mistake selecting the color, open the new color picker again, select the color white to ensure that you are seeing the original colors of the video, and only then the eyedropper. Exit back to the timeline. Let's compare the before and after results. The snow definitely looks whiter now. But we are not done yet. Notice that we are losing some details in the sky. Let's fix that. Edit the title. Go to the original preset that was created earlier. Slightly increase brightness until you get the details back. Exit back to the timeline. This is how it looks now. As useful as this method is, there is one drawback to it. Your video needs to have at least one frame containing the color that should have been white. Now see how this method restores the colors of a dark bluish video. So this is it for this episode. Before we go, I recommend you watch the tutorial by PixImperfect for an in-depth explanation of the math behind the Divide Blend mode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.